says all its 3,000 series trains are now back in service. The agency pulled each one of the cars while it investigated why the doors in this video malfunctioned. That means there were 300 fewer Metro Rail cars on the tracks. Metro